pleased, especially with the way the offense started. Yeah, I thought just from the rhythm, the tempo of the guys coming off the ball, some of the completions early on from Matt, Julio, a number of the guys, loved the way they attacked. And then for the defense to respond, get the ball out, I think on the next series of their first series defensively, was really pleased with that. Those were some of the things that we had a huge emphasis on from the offense. Can we come off the ball and attack? And then defensively, you know, can we go after the ball? So getting the three takeaways tonight is huge. And I like the way we finished. You know, we're tied 24-24, and I was hoping we'd have a chance to show that we'd be able to finish. And, you know, that part, you know, I was pleased to see. And with that, I'll open it up with some questions about the guys.
Coach, could you expound on Matt's play? Was it a 6-for-6, and you was able to take that right down the field there?
Yeah, I think it was, we had, in fact, a conversation this week, you know, where he is really feeling the rhythm of it. And for him to come out and attack, and right off the bat, going to who and a couple big catches, he felt comfortable, but he was able to play fast. And that's really what we're looking for, where there's not that thinking where I'm not quite sure, or that hesitation. He had none of that tonight. So I think that was great, you know, in terms of him, the amount of work that he's put in to feel comfortable.
And there were two takeaways right away by the defense, Justin and Paul's scoop up and return of the touchdown there.
Yeah, those are huge for us, you know, to show that we can beat ball hawks. I was so pleased to see that early on, especially the way we went after the ball. The tackling as well. So those two things were at the front of our list. Tackling, our ability to ball hawk, and for us to get a couple, you know, right off the bat, you know, that was a huge part of the game.
Coach, what was it like for you being the head coach now? You're out there, you got the all call, the headset, you got control of everything. How'd it go for you?
You know, it was a blast. It was everything I hoped it would be in terms of connecting with the team, going through with the officials all the way through. So a lot to learn for me still, too. And so that's part of my process of going through these preseason as well. But I enjoyed every minute of it, going through the trip with the guys, and just love the effort, the mindset, you know, how tight this group is getting. You can totally feel that. And so I was proud to be a part of it tonight.
Coach, Anton got hurt. He had a hamstring injury. I hate to see another running back go down.
Sure.
How concerned are you about that position now with the other two guys?
Yeah, I know. Right now, I thought Tone did a terrific job over the last, you know, 7 days, so hopefully that one can come back quick. We're anticipating seeing Devontae and Teb getting back into the action, and hopefully they can progress, you know, through the week. We'll have a better update later, but they're both working really hard, so they're getting close. And hopefully with those guys getting back close, we'll see how, you know, the injury over the next couple days with Tone.
What was the decision to have those guys, like, kind of suit up and do the individual drills?
Sure. Yeah, that was really by design as part of their rehab, and it's our first time going together through the process. So there's a real, you know, process to getting ready to perform, and I wanted them to go through that, especially for Tevin. This is his first time, so the next game is not, well, what are we doing? How do I go through pregame? How do I get ready? And so that was a good lesson for those guys, and also part of the rehab. I want them to enjoy the time with the guys, go through the pregame, get ready, and then hopefully this week we'll have those guys back. And then they can have a, you know, normal function of pregame next week. We've already done that.
You're still putting together the offensive line this week. How do you think they did? What was your?
You know, I like the way we came off the ball. That was going to be one of the real, you know, things that we wanted to emphasize. But they did a good job on the play action passes on the keepers when we come off. So we're still mixing and matching. We'll go back and look at the tape tonight to get a good evaluation. But I do like the strain and the finish that the guys showed.
Coach, you've been preaching pace. What did you think about the pace overall on both sides, and how did you like the pressure on the quarterback when Mariota was in the game?
Yeah, early on, I really felt the pace, you know, both offensively and defensively, for the defensive guys to swarm, and then for the offensive guys to staying on the ball and being ready to attack. So, like I said, we've got a long way to go, but from the mindset and the attitude, I like what I saw from that group.
Congratulations, Coach, on your first NFL win.
Thank you very much. I certainly appreciate that.